All right, Pittsburgh, have you had a good time tonight? I know we've all had a great time tonight, but I don't think we could finish this off without bringing these guys back out here. What do you say, Pittsburgh? Bill Engvall, Jeff Foxworthy, and Larry the Cable Guy!
As I said earlier, we just miss being on stage with each other because we've all been doing comedy over 25 years. And the best times that I've ever had in stand-up were sitting on these little brown stools with these guys.
Amen
and
on that
so
one.
When we thank you. So when we talked about going back on the road and we got to the encore and we kind of looked at each other and said, well, what do we do at the end? And I said, I don't care what we do as long as it involves sitting on these stools. But we wanted to do something we hadn't done before. So we had these cards made up, and so when you guys come in to the arena, Reno goes out in the lobby and people, he takes requests. Some people ask questions, some people will have a request, and then he goes through them and finds the one he likes, and here we are.
We got some good ones, too. The first one is from Carrie, and it's to you, Larry. It's, Larry, I saw you sing on Jay Leno. Will you please sing that same song again?
She asked, you got to do it. You got to do it.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Carrie. One of my least favorite names, Carrie. I'm kidding, it wasn't, but all right. Well, let me set this up in. Jay Leno on the Tonight Show, every now and then, he was doing a thing where you had to earn your plug. So you had to do something you normally wouldn't do. And I like to walk around the house, and I figured, I like to like, whoa, sing opera and stuff, you know, everybody does it. And
Let me stop you right here. Here's something you would never guess about Larry the Cable Guy. When we're out in different towns, all riding around in the same car together, he sings Broadway show tunes at the top of his lungs.
I don't
word sing. For word.
Word for word.
Not word for word.
You didn't miss a lick in It's Raining Men.
You're so full of garbage. I was in plays and stuff in college, and you learn how to, you know, you do musicals. So I learned how to sing a couple of them. Okay, here's what I'd done. Enough of that. I'd done the Oscar...
Armour
Hot Dog song. I sung it on the show as if Andrew Lloyd Webber would have written the song. So,
as if Andrew Lloyd Webber writ the song.
Yes, sir.
And for those of you who aren't educated, writ is a past of wrote.
So here's how I done it. Hot dog. I'm a hot dog. What kind of kids eat a man? Hot dog. Fat kids, sissy kids, kids that climb on rocks. Tough kids, skinny kids, even kids with chicken pox. I love hot dog. The dog.